SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to shut off the always-on display on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Some iPhone 15 models, like the iPhone 15 Pro and the iPhone 15 Pro Max, have a setting where the lock screen is going to stay on even when the phone is locked. This is called the always-on display, and it allows you to see notifications and other information on your lock screen, even when the phone is locked and you're not using it. This only uses a minimal amount of battery power, so it can be a pretty handy feature. But if you don't like this option, or if you would prefer not to use this small amount of battery life, then you can turn off the always-on display by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and choosing Display and Brightness. You can then scroll down again until you find the always-on display option. If you don't see this option on your display and brightness menu, then the iPhone 15 that you have does not have this feature. So once you open the always-on display menu, you can tap the button to the right of always-on display to turn it off. So now when you lock your iPhone, the screen is going to turn off. However, you can choose to keep this on and customize the always-on display. You can toggle the show wallpaper or show notifications options if you would like to remove those options from the display.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.